coming. Bye bye. Thank you. Move along.
You're on sale with the coupon, right?
Doesn't anybody work in this store?
I do.
When I think about my life, I wanna kiss myself goodbye. Sugar.
Leave the merchandise, take your cup, get out! There must be somebody outside, you need a bug or something! Now!
Use all your money. Count it.
Look, Joe, I hate this place. You love it. Let me sell it to you. Cheap.
Thanks, you won't regret it, Mitch.
Perfect. Well, not entirely perfect.
Hi, what are you doing up here?
You listen to me!
Hello, Corey.
You're so special and you're so talented and you have everything it takes. You have more than everything it takes. And you're really stupid because you don't know that. And I know you don't love me anymore, and I know that I blew it, but at least I know that. And if you don't go to art school, and if you don't understand how special you are, then you know nothing.
Corey, I mean...
And I did love you, and I still... Only I didn't realize it really was love, because it was more than love, and it wasn't just some stupid feeling in my stomach like everything else. And I'll never love anybody as much as you, and I hate you! Hate you!
Corey!
Why did you wait so long?
I quit. I'm going to art school in Boston so I could be near you.
Really?
Yeah.
You shouldn't have told me. First I'd laugh, but now you're sinking in fast. Whatever you told me. Well, baby.
Jealous and jaded.
of your eyes turn red. The calendar on your wall is ticking. The days off you've been reading some old letters. You smile and think how much you've changed. All the money in the world couldn't buy back those days. You pull back your curtains and the sun burns into your eyes. You watch a plane flying across a big blue sky.
This is the day your life will show.